This is a stupid big bear.
Okay, I'm up in the stand now. There was two bears, small bears, when I walked in. They spooked off. Cool, rainy. The bait is moderately active. I wouldn't say it's crazy by any means, but I've shot a couple of my biggest bears when the bait's like this, so I have hope. Hopefully we get something on video.
Sling. Well, here he is. I found him. I should have waited a bit longer to track him, but I thought I saw him go down, and then you know how it goes. Get on the blood trail, keep following. I walked up to within 8 yards of him, and he was still alive, barely. And I was able to sneak another arrow, double lunged him, and he went another 5 yards, but he was almost dead. This bear's massive. Oh, he's definitely a Booner. Head is huge, neck is huge, just a monster bear. I can't believe it. Second hunt out, bait is very slow, and this thing comes in. Yeah, he actually came in earlier and walked up to the bait, looked up at me, and turned around and left, and I thought that was it. Unfortunately, there was no bears there at the time, so he didn't feel comfortable. Yeah, SR6 put it right through the shoulder, and I got lungs. 60 pounds, sniper broadhead FMJ. Awesome.